What's up with the Ski Squad? It's your boy, baby. And I'm back like spinal cords and car seats, man. I'm back with another fire reaction. You know the vibes, man. We got Eminem in the building, man. We got the rap god, the building, man. The GOAT. Stop playing with him. Eminem, Rain Man. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over to the Instagram. Follow me at OK Skis. Hit that notification bell down below to be notified. No further ado, man, for the see what Eminem talking about on his Rain Man. Yeah, you ain't. Hey, y'all see the movie Rain Man? That shit low key hype, man. It's old, but it's hype, man.
Yeah. Definitely. Definitely. Definitely dope.
Man, Kmart been out of business for a long time. Kmart grew out of business. Man, I used to have a big ass Kmart by my crib, boy, but that bitch was out of there.
Yeah. You find me offensive, I find you offensive.
Oh, shit.
Yeah. You find me offensive, I find you offensive for finding me offensive. Hence, if I should draw.
You find me offensive, I find you offensive for finding me offensive. How you love that? Yeah, we both got complaints.
Offensive, I find you offensive for finding me offensive. Hence, if I should draw the line, any fences? If so, to what extensive? Any should I go? Cause it's getting expensive. Being on the other side of the coin.
Oh, this is what it do. They just sent me to the goddamn me gulag. Y'all just sent me to the gulag. This is one of them. I gotta lock in. I gotta lock the fuck in.
Offensive. Hence, if I should draw the line, any fences? If so, to what extensive? Any should I go? Cause it's getting expensive. Being on the other side of the courtroom on the defensive. They say I cause extensive psychological nerve.
Hey! That nigga going so crazy all the way to the offensive. Hence, if I should draw a line on any fences, if so, to what extents, if any, should I go? Because it's getting expensive. Like, motherfuckers is suing me and I'm tired. I'm about to jump on the other side of the fence, nigga. Jump on the offense, niggas playing defense. These niggas is hitting me up with a hit.
If any, should I go? Because it's getting expensive. Being on the other side of the courtroom on the defensive. They say I cause extensive psychological nerve damage to the brain when I go to lengths this far. At other people's expenses, I say you're all just too goddamn sensitive.
Hey, hell, you got to let us breathe, boy. I'm holding on to every motherfucking word. I'm on the edge of my seat. I'm here with it. Yeah. Say that shit one time, boy. What they say you call it extensive, causing extensive psychological nerve damage to the brain when I go to limps this far at other people's expense. Like, what the fuck?
Extensive psychological nerve damage to the brain when I go to lengths this far at other people's expenses. I say you're all just too goddamn sensitive. It's censorship and it's downright blasphemous. Let's send this shit down cause I won't stand for this. And Christopher Reeves won't sit for this neither. And let's clear this up too, I ain't got no beef.
Hey, you know what I say? It's certain signs out there to let you know Eminem is in his whole motherfucking bag. And when he say, when he mention Christopher Reeves, in this, that's when you know he in his whole bag. He in his
I'm right blasphemous. Let's send this shit down cause I won't stand for this. And Christopher Reeves won't sit for this neither. And let's clear this up too. I ain't got no beef with him either. He used to be like a hero to me. I even believe I had one of those 25 cent stickers on my refrigerator. Right next to Darth Vader. And Dark must have put a hex on him for later. I feel like it's my fault cause of the way that I stuck him up in between him and Lex Luthor. I killed Superman, I killed Superman. And how ironic that I hit a bad guy.
I ain't got no neck brace. I gotta make a makeshift neck brace. You feel me? I just gotta get by. I just gotta survive. This shit is going crazy.
The way that I stuck him up in between him and Lex Luthor. I killed Superman. I killed Superman. And how ironic that I'd be the bad guy. Kryptonite, the green chronic. Cause I ain't got no neck. level of fame. My soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is Rain Man. Now in the Bible it says, thou shalt not wash two lesbians in bed. Half homosexual say.
Hey, all that boy got the hillbilly M in the building.
Possessed by this devil, my new name is Rain Man. Now in the Bible it says, thou shalt not wash two lesbians in bed. Have homosexual sex, unless of course you were given the consent to join in. Then of course attend a course and it's bisexual sex, which is.
You know what I'm saying? Unless, of course, you were given the consent to join in, then, of course, it's intercourse. You feel me? Because you join it inside, of course, so it's in, like, that boy M is crazy with the pen. Where's the pen? Where the pen? Right. I ain't got no pen.
Now, in the Bible, it says, thou shalt not wash two lesbians in bed. Have homosexual sex. Unless, of course, you were given the consent to join in. Then, of course, attend a course and it's bisexual sex. Which isn't as bad, as long as you show some remorse for your actions. Either before, during, or after performing the act of that which is normally referred to as such. More commonly known phrases that are more used by today's kids in a more derogatory way.
You see the level of depth he going into this conversation? He won't just come out and say it. Like, his pen game is too magnificent to just come out and just be simple with us. He can't. We ain't simplifying shit. We just hitting y'all boys over the head.
Performing the act of that which is normally referred to as such. More commonly known phrases that are more used by today's kids in a more derogatory way. But who's to say what's fair to say and what not to say? Let's ask.
Actually, I don't know what to say. What can I say? What's going to get you on this? So I just got to understand.
But who's to say what's fair to say and what not to say? Let's ask Dr. Dre, I got a question if I may. Yeah. Is it gay to play putt-putt golf with a friend? Yeah. And why does putt-putt when he tees off? Yeah. Putt-putt, I ain't done.
Hey, what Dr. Dre said, yeah. Just rock the putt-putt. Can I go play putt-putt golf? Yeah, you is. And then, you was looking at the cheeks while he was putting. Yeah. But, hold on. I got a couple butts.
With a friend. Yeah. And watch his butt when he tees off. Yeah. Putt-putt, I ain't done yet. And football, the quarterback yells out, putt-putt, while he reaches in another grown man's ass. Grabs on his nuts, but just what if it was never meant, it was just an accident. But he tripped, fell, slipped, and his penis went in his teeny tiny little. Just an accident, but he tripped, fell, slipped, and his penis went in his teeny tiny little round honey, and he didn't mean it, but his little weenie friends just a little.
What's wrong with him, bro? What's wrong with him? What be wrong with him when he writing this? What be going through his mind when he writing this?
Just ain't another grown man's ass. Grabs on his nuts, but just what if it was never meant? It was just an accident. But he tripped, fell, slipped, and his penis went in his teeny tiny little round honey. And he didn't mean it, but his little weenie flinched just a little bit. And I don't need to go into any more details, but what if he picks at it as a female's? What is that gay? I just need to clear things up. Till then, I just walk around with a manly strut because I ain't got no legs or no brain. You find me offensive, I find you offensive. Shit, this is the same verse I just did this. When am I gonna come to my good senses?
Eminem is back vocal, back sound effect king too, man. He always be on the back vocals and the sound effects that be matching his lyrics. Top tier,
but shit, this is the same verse I just did this. When am I gonna come to my good senses? Probably today Bush comes to my defenses. My spider senses telling me Spider-Man is nearby, and my plan is to get him next and open up a whip-ass canister. God damn it, Dre, where's the goddamn beat? Yeah. Anyway, I don't know how else to put it. This is the only thing that I'm good at. I am the bad guy, kryptonite, the green chronic, demonic. Yup, yup, don't worry, I'm on it. I got it.
Slide on that fucker.
How else to put it? This the goddamn beat. Yeah. Anyway, I don't know how else to put it. This is the only thing that I'm good at. I am the bad guy, kryptonite, the green chronic, demonic. Yup, don't worry, I'm on it. I got it. High five, Nick Lachey. Stuck a pin in Jessica's head and walked away.
Who is Nick Lachey? That shit sound familiar though. That name sound familiar. Who is that? Who the freak is Jessica?
Got it. High five, Nick Lachey. Stuck a pin in Jessica's head and walked away. And then she flew around the room like a balloon. I grabbed
up. Okay, that bitch is an airhead. That was just Jessica's airhead.
Pin in Jessica's head and walked away. And then she flew around the room like a balloon. I grabbed the last can of chicken tuna out the trash can and zoom. I headed straight back to the Neverland Ranch with a peanut butter jelly chicken tuna sandwich. And I ain't even gotta make no goddamn sense. I just did a whole song and I didn't say shit. Cause I ain't got no legs or no brain. Nice to meet you. Hi, my name is... I forgot my name. My name was not to become what I became with this. Level of fame, my soul is possessed by this devil. My new name is
Rain Man. Oh.
Yeah. Rain Man. Definitely Dr. Dre. Super dope beat maker.
We ain't got time for that, baby. Like, comment, hit the subscribe button. Head over to the Instagram, follow me on OK Skis, hit that notification bell down below to be notified, man. Eminem, man, Rain, man. Eminem,